What's that smell?
Lunch is in the oven.
Right. Why don't you watch a little TV, Anais, while I go and check on the lunch? Hey, guys, can you step in here for a moment?
What is it, honey?
Why is it upside down?
Set on the pad to place it in the oven at 180 degrees.
You're probably not going to like dessert either.
What is it?
Creme very brulee.
What is the matter with
you? And tomorrow there'll be high temperatures with a few IV drips of rain. Then things may take a turn for the nurse, so be sure to take intensive care.
Do you want Anais to end up like the three of you?
What do you mean?
I need everyone to stop acting like they use paint fumes for cologne.
Mom?
No, I haven't finished yet. This is about the future of your sister, okay? And if you think about it, yours as well. I mean, 10 years from now, Anais may be the only difference between you two being in Penn State or State Penn. I'm still not finished. If you can't do it for yourselves, at least do it for her.
Can I speak now?
Yes.
She's gone.
It was hard enough protecting her from your stupidity! Now we have to protect her from the whole world! There! Pinata! Richard, do something!
I've got this! Free candy!
Come away from there!
Free candy!
Come away from there!
Free candy!
Come away from there!
Free candy!
An hour
ought
to do it.
101!
Gumball, what is wrong with your sight? You cause constant destruction! What is wrong with your sight? Constant destruction!
What's
wrong with your sight?
All's well that ends well.
Let's all go home and run a CT scan and another blood test.
Oh my gosh.
None of this is real.
It's real. Is everything all right?
All right. She's gonna be all right.
Thank goodness you're okay.
What? What happened? Do you know how we weren't supposed to say or do anything stupid for a week?
Anais cannot be exposed to any form of stupidity for an entire week.
9 whole days?!
You've been out of it for 36 hours.
And 12 bedpans. So what now, Doctor? What's the prognosis?
Well, the symptoms are regular headaches, stress, facepalming, and an abnormal amount of shouting. It's called family, and I'm afraid there's no cure.